paradise and put up a fucking lie. With a pink hotel, a boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? It'd be a paradise and put up a fucking lie. Took all the trees and put them in a tree museum, and they charged the people a dollar and a half to see them. No, 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 don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? You'd be in paradise and put up a fucking lie. Paradise, put up a fucking lie. And now they pay paradise to put up a fucking lie. One night. It's a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Because 2 times 3 is
6.
And 3 times 6 is
18.
And the 18th letter in the alphabet is
R.
Yeah. We got 3 R's we're gonna talk about today. We gotta learn to reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reuse, recycle. Well, if you're going to the market to buy some juice, you gotta bring your own bags and you learn to reduce your waste. We gotta learn to reduce. And if your brother or your sister's got some cool clothes, you could try them on before you buy some more of those. Reuse. We gotta learn to reuse. And if the first 2 R's don't work out, and if you gotta make some trash, well, don't throw it out. Recycle. We gotta learn to recycle. We gotta learn to reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Because 3, it's a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number.
Turns the tide.